Cast of a small cult musical are celebrating their victory over the big boys at the West End in last night's Olivier Awards. Return to the Forbidden Planet has hit heavenly heights with theatregoers who voted it best musical above the likes of Miss Saigon and Aspects of Love.
It's Shakespeare, science fiction, and hit tunes of the 60s all rolled into one. It may be low budget with a cast of unknowns, but their West End gamble paid off last night when Return to the Forbidden Planet was named Best Musical at the Laurence Olivier Awards. The cast are over the moon, while thousands are now queuing to see its intergalactic stars.
Never expected it at all, but of course we had everything crossed. And when we're standing behind the flats, as Petula Clark made the announcement, we were about that far away from her when she said it, and we just went, ah! It was wonderful.
It's a fairy tale, really. A bunch of people got together and put a show on. With the great help from our co-producers, Paula Jones, we came from nowhere, everyone's unknown, and we just won the Best Musical Award.
Where'd you go from here then?
I think I'm going home to bed soon. I haven't slept.
But for now, your heads must be way above the clouds. You must be over the moon.
It's fantastic. I mean, I think we'll be floating through the show tonight. I think probably in about 2 days' time, the reality of all the champagne will sink in, and it will. We'll have to get down to some hard work entertaining the punters.
With that, I think it's back to the studio.